five things, important things we need to remember every time. We need to work with and remember. We need to realize that we need to love. We need to love. Love is the most important thing we have to show. Love, number one. The second thing we need to remember is to hold dear to us. The second thing is mercy. We need to show and extend mercy to people. The Bible encourages us to be perfect, just as our Father in heaven is perfect. We are children of God, and we need to be as our Father is. He's perfect, we need to be perfect. Perfection is what we should aim for. Not just progress, but perfection. The Bible says, be perfect as your Father in heaven is perfect. Showing mercy to people, and show mercy. The third thing we need to hold there and remember them to demonstrate. The third thing is faith. We need to hold faith there and show faith. Now, all these words, all these things are not just words, they are action words. They are things we need to put into practice. We need to show faith. Show faith in. Faith means into action. Faith means doing what you're meant to do, doing what you need to do. Just do it. Jesus said something. He said that wisdom is justified by the fruits. John came, was forceful. Jesus came, is eating with sinners and is, you know, eating with them. The main thing is your actions. Faith. Just show your faith by your works. Do what you need to do and demonstrate your faith. Do the right thing. Just do it. Either by wisdom or by force. Do the right thing. Just do it. The fourth thing we need to hold, need to remember, and hold there, we need to remember is the fifth thing is actually peace, but the fourth thing is okay. The fifth thing is peace. The fourth thing I'm trying to recall. The fourth thing is. There's love, there's mercy, there is faith. Faith is actually the fourth thing. The fourth thing we need to remember daily. There are five that we need to practice, demonstrate. That is patience. Yes, patience. Patience is actually the third thing. Patience is the third thing, and faith is the fourth thing. So patience now. Patience. Patience is very critical. Patience is like the light that shines at the end of a tunnel. That brings clarity to things. You now understand how things truly are. Patience is what we need. Making haste slowly. In personal example, if I had patience in my expressing and telling you about these five things, patience in bringing out the fourth point, I'd probably recalled it faster. So patience is important. Patience is critical. Patience is very important. And patience is in all that: love, mercy, patience, faith, then peace. Love, mercy, patience, faith, peace. So patience is important. We need to exercise patience, demonstrate patience. When we love, when we show mercy, then we need to be patient. We need to be patient. Then we now have to have faith. To make sure that our love is being shown well, to make sure, because love is the highest virtue, to make sure our love is being demonstrated well. And the final thing we need to remember daily and practice is peace. Peace is the highest form. Peace is very important. It's so important. If there's no peace, there's nothing happening. If there's no peace, is very important. We need to show peace, demonstrate peace, because peace is what the peace. Needs to be in place for things to other things to happen. Peace. So let us love, let us show mercy, let us have patience, let us demonstrate faith, and let us show peace. Let us show peace. these things we walk with daily, we remember daily, we hold, just like the five stones Jesus held, and Father David held, David, at the brook, Cherith, at the brook, the five smooth stones he got out and used to slay the giant Goliath. Five things we need to hold there daily, remember daily, walk with daily, love, to have mercy, to demonstrate patience, to have faith, and to show peace. Those five things we need to hold daily. This is Martin's Dream Martin for Paper Play Martin. Dream Martin for Paper Play Martin. Cards, music, podcasts, and art. Love, mercy, patience, faith, and peace. See you in the next. Bless you.